legal drinking age in Costa Rica.
Layers of bug spray as we went to the zip line in the rainforest, high up into the trees. Okay. And so, yeah, there's a lot of nature going on there.
Why are you in the middle of the video? You can take your plan again.
Yes.
What I understand.
Absolutely.
You're recording. Because it's for YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
And it's supposed to be acceptable.
Right. Different. I mean, it's probably why they're happy and healthy. They're just more laid back than we are. Less stressed. It really did. That's the vibe I got while I was there. It was a much more relaxed environment than we're used to here. So much more relaxed. Right.
After you sip wine, how many extra miles you get? How did you get back to 48?
It was, you went to the top of like a hill. And it was a track that went all downhill. So it was like, we started over at this location, we ziplined over to this one, and then we ziplined down to this one. So we started at the very, very top of like a high hill mountain. So the whole thing, gravity was all the way down to the bottom. And then when we got to the bottom, there was like a little horse and carriage thing that took us back to our original location.
Was there a concern about malaria or venomous stuff?
No, I had to get my malaria shot. I had to get all my vaccines. I can't remember which ones, but I had to get vaccines before I left. But it was not a huge concern. It was something that we were
very wasn't a concern there in the population.
Not that I recall. I don't recall. I think because they have universal health care, they're able to address any illnesses, everything very quickly. So it's not